playing A Link to the Past. Hopefully I can knock out a couple of sages before we call it done for this part, but we'll see, still on the SNES, still playing this legit. Let's get right into it. Where did I leave off? I think we just met the sage and the first sage was Zelda and everything, so let's see. Didn't mean to hit that button, see? Already messing up. Get this going. Oh, fairy, come on! Got it. Oh! I forgot about them. Okay, I can just do that. I think those can hurt you. Oh shit. And your money. That's basically what I just did. I killed him and took his money. Oh, that's right, yeah. Keep forgetting that it's only a small range. I hear my 3D printer going like crazy in there, which can also be watched in another video. I had to plug that. Oh crap, I don't know which way to go. Let's go right. This is the graveyard, I believe. Oh! Got right on top of it. I swear you can move those. Oh, that's right, he can throw shit. Oh, I got full magic off of that. It's too hard. Oh, I bet I fell for that trap a long time ago too. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do this. Let's do this. I forgot you can actually just cut normal grass. I think the only thing you have is rubies. I really miss the parts. I'm just trying to find some hearts to make up for those two I lost. Oh my gosh, my aim is terrible with this sword. This sword. That you can't beat if you're right next to the regular grass. Oh, fuck! Oh, he's gonna kill me. Gotcha. I don't know if it was a dungeon or not. Let's find out. Oh, is this to a fairy, I think? Yes. Soothe your wounds and comfort your blood. Where your aim is, close your eyes and relax. I'm sure she does some things to soothe those. Okay. Then I climb out this way. Okay. Oh! Yeah, that was stupid. My idea. You need a boat? What? Dude, I just got back from the ferry. Damn it. Tank? In this one, you can meet the ferry multiple times? Let's find out. Yes. Rather not waste my fare that I picked up. Pretty sure. Yep. So I'm pretty sure they respawn in the outer world. What was that? That was a crab. Oh, that's right, I need the shield. I need a shield. I need a shield. I need a shield. I need a shield. Oh, wait. No, I have the shield. What am I doing? Yeah. I just need a bow. There's so much exploring you can do in this. What the hell? This is a witch. I remember. Damn it. Welcome to the magic shop, Oracle. Okay. Oh, damn it. Didn't do that either. Bone, trouble, fiber, cauldron, bubble, and turn on my iron. Okay. Here's the magic shop. Don't really need anything. Should bring a bottle to put it in. Oh. Ailment. Works for me. I remember that was always so awesome doing that. Okay, so that's the magic shop. Don't think I've heard that thing. Back here. Oh, go down this way. It's hard to tell which way you can and can't go sometimes. Don't mess with me. No point. Oh, those archers again. Damn it, God. Too harsh for that. Oh man, not these fuckers. Just run away. That's the castle. Listen. Oh, okay. I'm gonna pick that up. Just read it. Or read it, not read it. Some hearts. That was awful aiming. That was so cool. God, it shows my age. Like, oh my gosh, there's water effects. Oh my gosh. I just realized the map. don't know why I forgot about that. It has been a few days since I played, so. Ugh. So I'm pretty far away. I should have gone left. Okay. Go back. Oh, damn it. Give me your arrows. Alright, let's run back through the desert. Oh, I'm doing so bad. Oh, no. Oh. There we go. Okay, so cross bridge, go up and then over that way. On the right path. Nope, don't want to mess with you. Don't even want to talk to me. Huh, why didn't even notice me? Kariko Village. Is there something up here? That's a bomb. I'll go that way. Just fill up some rubies. Kiss my ass. There we are. Whoop! I probably won't do any of the side quests. Just because. Oh, see? Bomb got me again. Just because. No real point except for like end credit supplies we see. Everything happy and whatnot. You gotta put a bomb up there. Shit. Whoops. That's exactly what it looks like. Okay, let's go in this building. I think this is a shop? Or is this the sage? I think this might be the sage. Hocus pocus, you'll find the elder Shaha Rashadana. Now I will take 10 rubies and I'll give you the elder. Okay. Cool. I think I can't get to him now. Yeah. But he's just a fortune teller. Oh, that's right, everything spawns again. Breaking and entering. Oh, it's you, Jenny. What can I do for you, young man? The elder. Oh no. The wizard became collectively victims. Oh no, a prosperous people know that. Billion of this land, legends tell me the treasures of the land. Play forge against those with evil hearts, more of them. Yes. Okay. Well, while I'm here. Wreck shop. Oops. Check all these buildings out. That used to be a high up for a gang of thieves. They're blind and he hated bright light a lot. Well, let's go say hey to him if he's down there. Oh yeah, is this the? Oh wait, no. I don't understand how you can't pull, but you can push. Can you push any further? No. And then push this forward, push this left. There we go. Good amount of rubies now. Or there's a trick to it. Then, whoops. Can't get up there. Don't remember how to do some of these secrets. And that's where I'm messing up. I should be using walkthrough, but I'd rather try to do this myself. Soldiers, anyone? Oh, shit. Don't think you can go back in this house again, though. Just trying to find some hearts right now. Oh wait, maybe in this one, the fairies, when you pick them up, they throw you. Don't. No, wrong button. Yeah, I don't have a fairy, so that's what it is. So I just need to go ask around. Anything, bottles, stuff right up in there. Low price of 100 rubies. Sure. The whole world to see. Hold it above your head. You can store any item aside and then use it. Awesome, I think I can use the fairies. I think I can catch the fairies now, I should say. Or do that again, just in case. Keep pushing the wrong button. You bitch. Every villager I'm talking to is like hurting me. Overgrown, thanks for visiting. Interesting story. There's a lake swimming with souls at the source of the river, but it has hard turn people into fish. I'd love to see that. Cool. Good to know for the future. Power turn on. The waterfall of wishing in the hills. That must be the top of the fairy. Can you get back there? Oh. There we go. Okay, that kind of sucks. I can kill those. Oh, I can't get to them now. Then they all gather. What it was. There you go. Oh, okay. This is the criminal who commands to call a soldier to see him. Can't destroy it. Oh, let me do that. Eat a heart. Ugh, wrong button. Come on, give me a couple hearts. Just need two, okay. Talking to the whole village, but they are not being friendly. Grandpa there, but don't tell any of the bad people about this. He's hiding in the palace past the castle on market spot on your map. There you are. You bastard. I was just there. Okay, well, I need bombs. Bombs. Just one. I'm trying to slap it like the old man in the first one. I guess you just can't kill these. Yeah. Okay, so where's this guy? Way over there. Okay. I gotta go to that. I go down, looks like. I don't remember what this means. Think I need the boots? Yep, I can't remember how to do that one. I wanted to grab it, but that worked too. Let's do this. Sell the door to his room. Did you? Did you know? This button. From my other room, is he still in here? Maybe I should make it with my brother. Yeah, maybe you should. So hold in 15 seconds, we will give you something good. What's the goal? How do you... Oh, I see. I know there's a trick. Ah, that's the trick. Go back in, back out, and try it again. Two seconds. I gotta go all the way back. Got it. Okay, so I have to go that way. to mess up a little bit, so let's see if I can get it. I want the heart container now. $15 flat. Let's try you. 15 seconds. You fall. Gradually, it brings you a piece of a heart. Sweet. Just need 3 more. Oh. No. Well, now I'm gonna talk to that person. Okay. Right here. I need 3 more heart containers and then I'll have enough. Where am I on the map? Go left. What is this? Well, you open one chest so you can keep up the size. Sure. Fuck. Sure, let's do one more. Okay. No more. No more. I was trying to catch the bug. Okay. No more explore. Let's go. Let's get this game going. No hearts. I need heart. What is that? I need them. Yeah, I know what to have. Come here. I can't remember how to use the bottle. The biggest problem. Well, there, I had a feeling that would happen. Where am I? I need to go over there. Across the bridge? Yeah. Let's keep going until I cross that bridge. Nope. Oh, fuck. Go in. Nope. I'm back at the house. Nothing over there. And pass is clear. Kiss my ass. Oh, wrong button. I don't know what that was about. It's that door, right? There he is. I am indeed a village owner of seven wise men. I'm lucky to search for a sword in this pain. Use weapons, legends say only hero can has one of the three pendants and wield the sword. You really want to find it, yes. Good. At the test, can you retrieve the pendant of courage from the East Palace? Here, I will tell you more if the legend gave me a magical artifact. Now, go forward to the palace. Bombs. There are bombs in place. So I could have got bombs for me, but there. Well, no, I didn't. I need a bomb to get a bomb. Okay. East Palace. So, over there. So, let's knock. Oh, wait. So, the Master Sword's up there. And there's the three pendants. I'm here, might as well knock that out and then move and then call it done for the day. Damn it. Some more arrows. Dead end. Dead end. Put those out. You bastard. And no heart for that. You suck. You suck a butt. Pokeball down there. Really need the bow. And a ton of arrows. Okay, East Palace. Knock this out and call it done. Call this out. Oop, that's death. I swore you did something with those bodies. Just double checking everything. I don't remember. The ruby's here. Yeah. don't remember this. Ooh. Come on, it's a damn pot. There we go. Don't remember the boss in this one. This way. Skeletons. Sorry. Magic. Oh, you bitch. Too bad in the... Well, I mean, not too bad, really. But funny in this one, there's so much easier to kill. Oh, and... Let's just find the switch, which is in the middle right here. Oh, no, it's not. I was. Oh, almost got him in the corner. There we go. And the compass. You can pinpoint the lair that it's in full master. Sure, so look. So, it's on the second floor. What does this button do? This is... I can talk to you telepathically when you touch these tiles. Here are the hints. You can use the treasure hidden in this palace to defeat armored foes. Oh. Cool. Oh, there we go. Let's clear this room real quick. This treasure. Ah, it's locked. Search. Oh, darn one. Oh, wrong button. Oh, I guess I can't hit those. Damn. I guess I wasn't right in the right pixel. Oh. Past all these guys. Yeah. Let's see. I'm not this one yet. I don't know why I want to keep hitting A. Which I know I can get down one of them key. There's one down that way. That one to get. I'll go this way. Down there. I could have swore there was something, but I guess I could be wrong. Another dead end. Need to get down there or something too. Come on. There we go. Gotta whip myself around. Circle just to get through here. Got a lot of arrows. Oh no, I'm not. So then in this room now. Then this room is a room to the left. These guys are annoying. Thank you. Be still. Didn't mean to push that button. Oh. No way to save. Okay, I don't know if they've done something different. Oh, then everything except for that room in the back there. I can get two levels. Let's go this way. Oh, fuck off. Now I got the bow. Wrong button again. This is taking a while, that's for sure. Come on. Oh, okay, whatever. Hit detection, boo-boo right now, that's for sure. I'm already down 2 hearts. I'm having shitty luck with my health right now. I don't know why, just the first real run too. I gotta quit hitting that freaking button. I'm just gonna have to stand here and hit him. Oh, you bitch. Thank you. I should have just let it be. Should have just let it be. Ugh, so far of a walk. Ugh. Oh, I actually made it through their arms without being touched. Oh, man. Yeah, damn it. Ugh, I keep running into these bastards. Oh, I lost that ruby. Almost there again. Use a heart. Nope, wrong button again. Go this way. No sense in being greedy. Oh, damn it. Oh, this sucks. There's absolutely no way through here. I mean, really, there's like no way through here. I have to take this long route. Oh, there's just a shortcut. That's the thing that takes a long distance route. Let's see. This just takes me to a chest. Oh wow. Finally full health. Oh. Oh. Uh. Okay, so arrows kill those guys in one hit. Need a few time runs. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Is that about that room? Already low. Should have bought potions. Oh shit. Oh, yep. Oh. There we go. Oh, this is hard to talk. What is going on? Oh! Last guy. And I start all over again. Oh. Okay. No arrows. Are you serious? Oh god, the pixel. Man, the pixel is stupid how you gotta be just so damn accurate. And now I'm just rushing through. I'm gonna look at the map. Don't think this is a quicker way, but we'll find out. Yeah, it's not. These kind of ones suck. Said the pick that if you're one pixel off, you don't get shoot. In there. Oh, see? God damn it. Ugh. That doesn't work. That sucks. So I have to waste my arrows. Let's try a bomb, I guess. Wrong button. What the hell? Oh yeah, I have to waste the arrows. Thank you. Got 28 arrows. Oh great, I'm already close to death. Tip number 3. I think I'm just gonna do... Well, I got him locked into place. I have to use bows and arrows. Damn it. Do their thing. Patient. One too many. And I got the pendant. Take it to the Tiffin's Remain. Let's turn this in. Motherfucker. Give me your rubies. Yeah, no. Shortcuts. And the creation of the legend. 3 or 4 generations ago, our old order of knights protected the road. These knights of Hyrule didn't courage. Fortunately, most of them were destroyed in the great war against evil that took place when the 7 wise men created their seal. Among the descendants of the knights, a hero must appear. I see. Jaina, I believe you should get the remaining pendants and carry this with you. This is a treasure passed down by the families of the wise men. I want you to have it. Ooh, Pegasus boots? Yep, Pegasus boots. Or shoes. And you can execute devastating dash attacks. Hold A for a short time. Climb leg of the east side of the lake. Get it. What was in here again? Oh yeah, the chest. Okay, I think that's a good place to stop for today. Let's try to get this. I guess we'll go see that lake to the east next, and then we'll head off to the next pendant so we can try to get this Master Sword. Yay, the Pegasus Boots, and 3 attempts at that boss. Until next time.